We were just playing one day, you know, in our everyday spot, doing our same old songs. And suddenly there was some commotion, and I saw a couple of cameras pointed at us.
I was the director on the YouTube film Rattle and Hum, the concert documentary film. And one day, we ended up on 125th Street in Harlem. I want some freedom
for my people. Tabano and myself, hearing this freedom for my people coming, you know, wafting down the street, it drew us. It was like a magnet.
It was totally unplanned. I said, hey, let's just go out and check out what's going on in Harlem today.
Going up to Harlem at that time was a thing. Some of the people working on the film were quite anxious and nervous about it.
It wasn't just some guy kind of, give me a buck, come on, I'm on the corner, I'm just, you know, riffing some cover tune. This was something interesting.
I was just really struck by the guitar player. There was a kind of freedom to the playing. He was jumping all over the fretboard and simultaneously singing and working this hi-hat that's playing the backbeats. So I'm really rooted to the ground, just blown away by what I'm hearing and seeing.
They're sort of looking at us like we're the real. Like, this is part of why they came to America, is to see shit like this, right?
In that little moment, the theme, Freedom for My People, just seemed prescient. It just captured so much of our intention as a band trying to explore America and trying to delve more deeply into the music culture. And it was clear from early on that that had to be in the film.
What was then kind of interesting is that as they were doing the album, they felt like they went together.
Give me some freedom.
When it finally came out, it was a big deal because our lives intersected their thing. They sampled us into their thing.
Actually, there's never been another artist singing one of their songs on a U2 album. This is the one and only time that that's happened.
Freedom from confusion.
It was a very powerful little moment in the film and belonged on the record for that reason.
We suddenly were recognized, and the crowds were clearly bigger for us, partly as a result of that.